Hello everyone, today I am discussing about Claisen's mixed reaction, then aromatic aldehyde react with aliphatic aldehyde or ketones in the presence of strong base three reactions are possible. First is Tannicaro reaction. In this reaction of the aldehyde having no alpha hydrogen, means no alpha hydrogen. Second is aldol condensation of the aliphatic aldehydes or ketones, and third is crossed aldol condensation between the aromatic aldehyde and aliphatic aldehyde. Or ketones. These three reactions, which is when aromatic aldehyde react with aliphatic aldehyde in the presence of a strong base, we get three reactions. First is Tannicaro reaction, which have no alpha hydrogen, and second is aldol condensation of the aliphatic aldehydes or ketone, and third is cross aldol condensation between aromatic aldehyde and the aliphatic aldehydes or the ketones. Now question is, what is Claisen-Schmitt reaction? When aromatic aldehyde react with aliphatic aldehyde, when aromatic aldehyde or ketone react with aliphatic aldehyde, ketone, aldehyde, ketone, ester having alpha hydrogen, means having alpha hydrogen under mild condition, that is weak base means 10% NaOH weak base means 10% NaOH and low temperature. A cross aldol condensation with subsequent dehydration occur predominantly with the formation of alpha beta unsaturated aldehyde, ketone or esters. This is known as Claisen-Schmitt reaction or simply Claisen reaction. For example, C6H5CHO react with CH3CHO in the presence of 10% NaOH means what? Weak base means 10% NaOH at room temperature 8 to 10 and days reaction occurs in the presence of the phase or contemplator, we get C6H5CH double bond CHCH. This is cinema aldehyde. So many reactions are there. Same example is when C6H5CHO react with CH3COCH3 in the presence of 10% NaOH at 30 degree temperature, 30 degree Celsius temperature, 2 or 3 days reaction occurs, we get C6H5CH CO3. What is the name of this compound? This compound is benzylidene acetone. Another reaction is here, C6H5CHO react with CH3COC6H5 in the presence of same 10% NaOH below 30 degrees Celsius temperature, we get C6H5CH double bond CHCO C6H5. What is the name of this compound? Benzylidene acetophenone. The concentration of alkali is important for in the presence of a strong base. Then the other reaction may be significant. And the mechanism of this Claisen-Smith reaction we will discuss about in the next video. Thank you.